don't talk into the ring. Just talk to the hypnotize. What? So you guys were all living in the same house for 6 days?
7 days.
7 days. So was it like a bachelor party or not really?
No, it wasn't like a bachelor party. I mean, we had a good time. But we just basically just got to know each other really well. I mean, I was against, I didn't want to be in a house with a bunch of young actors, you know, getting all methody, you know, I was like, I'm too old for that, you know what I mean? But I ended up loving it, and I didn't even want to leave. So
it's good bonding, I would say, and it's not, I mean, sure, some people could take it the method way, for sure, but now, why do you think it's important to have this film at this festival? What's so important about this festival?
Well, first of all, it's kind of a Canadian story, you know, I mean, I bet Canadians know this story, remember this story more than
that. My cameraman, his father, actually shot the documentary back in the day, the first documentary.
Did
you do the 444 days, or which one? Or the movie of the week?
Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, great. Yeah.
So, I mean, so you watched that?
Everyone watched that thing. That was great.
That was awesome. Yeah. So, I mean, and I think it's important. Now, did everyone get the Canada Goose jackets after? Did we set you up with the Canada Goose jacket?
No, I'm waiting for it.
We need to set you up. So, thank you so much for stopping by. We really appreciate it.
Yeah, my pleasure. Thank you.